Now that I've oscillated the heart, I'm actually going to obtain a heart rate, which is a little bit different than the pulse. I'm going to get it directly by listening to the heart. I'm getting about 90 for a heart rate.